Positioning spindle brake. Whenever the brake is applied to stop the spindle, it has to be released soon. It should be never in applied position for a long time or should not be left by mistake. This could cause spindle tape or bone to worn out fast and disturbs the tape movement. To make sure brake is in released position when the spindle is running.